were to ask ordinary people in 1998 what is the role of this European Central Bank, most of them would say, well, it's just another central bank. If we were to ask them now, every single one of them would know the answer. Why? Because ECB managed to communicate its purpose and monetary policy correctly throughout the years past. Since 1998, the ECB has developed and evolved with its main goal to always have remained the same, to maintain price stability. In order to always achieve that goal, ECB makes decisions based upon the monetary policy. But how does the ECB remain transparent and accountable when communicating these decisions? Accountability and transparency are two sides of the same euro coin. Being accountable means that the bank is responsible for its actions and its decisions, but at the same time its monetary policy is proven to be effective. Because ECB was initially established with a Maastricht treaty, it needs to act accordingly. Being transparent means to be open and clear about the information of its purpose, strategy, and procedure. It means being able to explain and justify the state of the economy, but also the logic behind its decisions to both the stockholders and the public. Transparency and accountability means following three principles: honesty, clarity, and common understanding. But how do these two values remain preserved and secured throughout crisis and hardships? The answer is basically between two simple communication verbs: to inform and to dialogue. Informing the European Union, the stockholders, and the general public affects hugely the prosperity of the world's economy. The predictability of the economy charts defines every economic and business movement on our planet. Imagine being a well-established businessman or an investor. Imagine having to invest millions of euros on a service or a product. Sounds great having all this amount of money on your hands, right? But let me give you the worst-case scenario. What would you do if you had no idea about the condition of economy around the world? What choice would you make? How would you make it? Thankfully, the ECB has taken some precautions to prevent that and keep the economy predictable to some extent by publishing the annual report and the report of every meeting. It also organizes speeches in the parliament delivered by the bank's representatives to inform both the government and the public. Moving on to the second communication verb, which is to dialogue. ECB policy is based on equality and our human right to express our opinion publicly. Transparency is the key to overall credibility in the long run. While still in the shorter run, it ensures the smooth and efficient transmission of monetary policy. At the same time, it is in the bank's own interest to communicate, as it contributes remarkably to the efficiency of its policies, because it helps financial markets and the public predict the economy. The central bank needs to be accountable and transparent. That will contribute to an effective communication and to remain independent and democratic.